the thing about waves is that they don't actually exist. It's just energy that moves through water, so when you're on one, it's like, you feel that. All that energy from the bottom of the ocean, from ocean trenches, and underwater volcanoes, and the stars. You could call it a surfer's high, but that doesn't make sense. It's more like a surfer's everywhere. Because the energy goes freaking everywhere. So for a second, you're everywhere too. You're stoked.